It's 12th April 2020 and half the world is celebrating Easter. In the current situation, 2.6 billion of the population worldwide is in lockdown, separated, isolated, secluded and quarantined.
Fear reigns in the heart and mind of all people, irrespective of any human dividing lines of caste, class, race or religion. This crisis has unified the human species.
And this doesn't seem to be a good time for celebration. Especially a festival.
But I disagree with this. Celebrating small everyday joys, a birthday, an anniversary, etc. is essential as it gives hope to people. We are alive and that is reason enough to celebrate. And we should celebrate Easter as well because it is a festival of hope in the face of death. It is a festival that promises resurrection, new life and new beginning.
How is that?
For that, we need to hear the story behind Easter. Do you know what do we celebrate just a day before Easter?
Oh yeah, Good Friday.
And do you know that Good Friday is the annual commemoration of the death of Jesus on the cross? Bible says that he was not killed, but rather he submitted himself to be sacrificed for the sins of the whole humanity. But he most definitely died.
But after death, there is no hope.
No. Indeed, there is no hope. Everyone in those times also thought they had put an end to all hope. All of Jesus' disciples were scattered, scared, and isolated, hiding in their homes, fearing for their own lives.
Much like our situation now. The situation was very grim at that time also.
After his death, Jesus was buried in a tomb by his followers. A large stone was put at the entrance of the tomb. Pilate, the governor, who ordered his crucifixion, put a seal on his tomb and placed soldiers outside to guard the tomb at the request of the Jewish leaders.
So there was no escape, as if a dead man could escape.
There's a catch. Jesus wasn't just a man. He was God, the Creator, incarnated in human form so as to redeem mankind from their sins and reconcile them to God.
But if Jesus died, even if it was for a good cause, where is hope?
Yes, but then the most unexpected thing happened. After being in the tomb for 2 days, on the third day, Jesus rose from the dead, breaking out of all restrictions and barriers. And he ascended to heaven, and he is alive even today.
Wow, it's amazing.
So, we celebrate Easter to mark the day of resurrection of Jesus from the dead. Resurrection established that Jesus was the Son of God just as he claimed. It celebrates the hope of new life. Death is swallowed up in victory.
What does this mean? Death is swallowed up in victory?
Any person who chooses to follow Jesus receives a new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Through faith, those who believe in Jesus will be spiritually resurrected with him and walk in a new way of life and receive eternal salvation.
This is indeed a message of hope. Easter represents a new life. Analogy of a seeds come to my mind. When a seed of grain is put in the soil, it dies but produces a new plant. Jesus died so that we could have a new life in him. Easter eggs also represent the same. The egg is like a tomb from which life broke forth.
Wow! That was beautifully explained. So happy Easter, everyone. Celebrate the Resurrection Sunday with a new hope. Don't just celebrate it for a day as an yearly ritual, but rather live with the truth behind the festival. From this grim situation will arise new hope, new life.